No, I've been to Scotland a few times, but this is really the first time I've traveled quite a bit and seen a bit of Scotland.
For all the places that I've been around the world, I always tell people that drive through sort of Glencoe Pass, and that is one of the most beautiful places I've ever been to.
Well, these last few days it's been really cool to be back in my kind of home area, as it were, on the Isle of Skye and also in Torridon.
And on the way to Skye, we found some beautiful riding spots right off the highway. Every day is like so different, you think like, oh, now we've seen it all, yeah, that's Scotland, and then they show us another cool area or trails, and all of us, we brought like several bikes, so we kind of prepared for any kind of riding style and situation, which makes it that much more fun.
I love the silence, the silence killing me. Sitting here in silence, man, I don't get no peace. The waves upon my shore take me away, piece by piece. Gonna leave everything I know, gonna head out towards the sea.
Once Petey had caught up with us, and we went that day to the Corant, and we had some clouds, but we had a lot of sunshine and blue skies, and the area that looked like the Lord of the Rings area, and the Kerrang was just like beautiful. Like I think it was my favorite day and ride of the whole trip. I mean, those trails were beautiful, carved into the landscape, and you had views for far over all the lochs and bays, and good riding, good fun.
I've rode with Hans plenty of times and been on adventures with him before, so. And having Danny on the trip this time, three riders together that pretty much span over three generations. Yeah, did some cross-country riding. Just got a great mix of riding. Ewan put a really good sort of package together where we could go and try different stuff. I don't often get to do like the different parts of mountain biking, and this trip was perfect for that. All the other trips that I've been on with Hans, we've had some kind of a guide or someone that can show us where to go. And Ewan's the man up in the Highlands. He knows everything, knows all the little tracks, knows all the best sort of single track and the trails that we want to ride on. So it was a perfect combo.
It's quite amazing to be riding the trails that we take customers on, and being able to bring these guys on it and seeing how much they're enjoying it. So it just shows that no matter what your skill level is, you can make the most of these trails.
I love the silence, the silence killing me. Sitting here in silence, man, I don't get no peace. The waves upon my shore take me away.
And the boys are just getting ready, and they're pretty stoked just to get up there. Just looking forward to getting the guys up there. And just watching this unfold. It's a first, that's part of the reason we want to do it. And what better guys can we get to do it?
And the heli biking today was something, pretty special really for me. Yeah, I'd never been up in a helicopter before. And to be going up and, riding into Torridon Hills, sort of near where I grew up, it's just, just crazy,
Sitting
here and all this noise, man, I don't get no peace. The cars below my street take me away, piece by piece. Don't leave everything I know, gonna head out towards the sea. Don't leave this city, man, gonna head out towards the sea. Get miles away, 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 get miles away.